2008. You're known for your hard work, your curiosity, your sense of fairness and fun, your intellect, and your passion. But your class, in my mind, will always be known by one word: leadership. You put your skills into practice. In the arts, you've led a renaissance on campus. You've come up with hundreds of ways to express your creativity through music, dance, theater, sculpture, painting, and printmaking. You saw need in this community, in this country, and around the world. You found ways to help. And you found many, many other ways to lead by example, providing support to people in our local community, in the region, around the country, and indeed the world. You led in the classroom, on and off campus, studying in Europe and Asia, Australia and Africa. You changed student government, rewriting the bylaws, electing responsible, energetic student leaders. Your class has led Colgate's efforts to bring environmental sustainability to the fore. You organized Focus the Nation and many other events. And I want to make special note and thank you with your support for Colgate.